see how things flow in a natural way. In nature, things are in a circle. You know, you got the water cycle, the food cycle, wind moves in a circle. What goes around comes around. I lived in a teepee for 17 years, a circle. You know, birds build their nest in a circle. You get to see the world in a circle, and you see your unity to the natural world when you pay attention to and get immersed in and connected with nature. And if you look at the modern world, you know, it's not so circular. You wake up in the morning, you're sleeping in the square. You step out into a square room, and you walk through a square door, and you walk to your table that's a square, and you pour your cereal out of a square box. And pretty soon you get in your little square, and you go to your little square building, and you probably get into a square elevator. So you go upstairs, you get in your little square room, and you sit in front of your square screen, and you punch on your square keys. You know, you have a square day. That's not very well-rounded. The world of nature is all about the circle. And you look at the punch card, time clock, plastic cookie cutter world of modern, normal America, and I think, do I want to be normal?